Yearbooks are here. Please stop by and pick up yours in K-6 during your lunch period beginning today, before school is out. If you still want to buy a yearbook, there are a few left. Stop by K-6 and pick up your copy today. You can buy it with check, cash, or credit card. Congratulations to the 2016-2017 National Honor Society officers. Eric Rodriguez is president, Marisol Broussard is vice president, Roshina Jesudis is historian, and Christina De La Garza is secretary. Congratulations, you guys. This is a reminder that there is a cosmetology meeting today at Poteet High School for new next year's students. The meeting will be in the cafeteria at 6 p.m. For any questions, see Ms. White in the Counseling Center. Attention, Mesquite runners. If you are interested in becoming part of the 2015 District Champion and Regional Qualifying MHS Cross Country Teams for the 2016 season, please come to the interest meeting Monday, 23rd, in room H102 immediately after school. This meeting will not take long. This Saturday, May 21st, the volleyball pregame will be hosting the second annual alumni game here at MHS. All of the activities will be happening in the main gym starting at 9 a.m. and will go until 1 or 2 p.m. All the current volleyball players will be playing against former Lady Skeeter players. Student tickets cost $1 and adult tickets cost $2. The concessions will be open and full of hot fries you can eat. Please come out and enjoy a good game. The alumni beat the students last year and plan to keep their record undefeated. SAT fee waivers are in. Please see Ms. S. If you need anyone, please pick up one in the office. It is not late to register for June 4th SAT. The fee waiver covers the cost of the late fee. Attention seniors, make sure you request cafeteria refunds for any unused money you have in your account. Freshmen, sophomore, and juniors, if you eat breakfast in the cafeteria, please remember that the cafeteria will be closed Friday morning. Breakfast will be served at the kiosk outside the library. Seniors, as you prepare for senior breakfast this Friday, please make sure that you have referenced the guidelines for the dress code that are in the senior graduation guide. Girls, remember that you cannot wear strapless dresses or tops, nothing low-cut, skirts and dresses must be knee-length. No one can wear jeans and guys, must be clean-shaven. Breakfast will start at 7:30. You do not have to dress up for the breakfast, but if you choose not to, you must be in standardized dress. Seniors, if you have any textbooks issues to you, please return those this week. If you are taking a night school and Mr. Sadler issued you a book, please bring that in to him. You want to make sure you are clear and you have no pending fines before next week. Underclassmen, you need to ask your teachers when they want you to bring those back to them. Anime Club will be meeting after school Wednesday. Check out. You guys will not be meeting. That has changed. You guys will not be meeting. Check out the Counseling Center website for updated scholarships. The Maroon Maniacs are seeking individual with huge amount of school spirit for next year. Applications are now in the front office. The deadline is to apply is Tuesday, May 24th, and must be signed by a parent. For more information, see Mr. McCoy in E2.
Preview.
Congratulations to our newest 2016-2017 All-Star Officers. Left Lieutenants Kathia Lara, Left Middle Lieutenant Diamond Alexander, Captain Melanie Gomez. Right Middle Lieutenant is Kyla Butchwider, and Right Lieutenant is Jackie Valdez. Congratulations, ladies. Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community. And now will you please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte news team. SSR is about to begin. I am Michaela Jones, and we are Maroon. Skeeter is out.